USS Boxer roared into action off the coast of Korea on 15 September 1950, as depicted in these Navy films. The aircraft carrier launched combat sorties in support of the Inchon landings, which began on that date. Boxer entered the conflict with prop-driven F4U Corsairs and AD Skyraiders flying close air support that thwarted North Korean forces during the Inchon landing. Later in the war, USS Boxer's aircraft would perform strategic bombing as well. In this film, pilots are seen in the ready room preparing for an attack and returning from a mission. The ammunition ship USS Mount Katmai resupplies USS Boxer at sea in some scenes. Corsairs and Skyraiders are armed on deck, and bombs carry chalked messages outbound to their targets. Sikorsky HO3S helicopters fly plane guard duties as the fixed-wing aircraft launch and are recovered. I'm Fred Johnson, and you are watching the Airrail Images channel. Do us a favor and hit the subscribe button in the lower right of the screen. We appreciate it.